Hi and thanks for visiting. This video will answer the most important question about Remington MB6850 so you can learn more about this vacuum beat trimmer before you buy it. I don't want to forget the fact that the most important is to buy the best shaver for our preferences. The Remington MB6850 is very highly recommended now on the market. So let me answer the most common question about this vacuum beat trimmer. The first question is what you will get in the box. Main trimmer, styling trimmer, adjustable comb, travel punch, vacuum beat trimmer, little brush for cleaning, manual and instruction, and charger. This is main trimmer, has titanium coated blades, and you can remove this part if you want to change for a styling trimmer or you want to clean. Styling trimmer is this part and can be used for ending styling your beard. This styling trimmer also works with a vacuum. As you can see, the hole is to collect all hair trimmings. With adjustable comb, you can easily regulate the cut size suitable for your beard. Does this trimmer is good for every size beard length? Well, thank you for the adjustable comb. You can regulate the cut size between 2 and 18 millimeters. Also, you can use the titanium coated blade to trim to 0 millimeters. Travel pouch. This is good if you want to travel and store all parts in one place. It's also waterproof to protect your charger against the water. The brush for cleaning is to keep clean your vacuum trimmer in the best condition. Okay, but how long lasting battery? The battery has long lasting with up to 60 minutes of runtime from a 2 hour of charge. Does this vacuum trimmer is effective? In this Remington trimmer, the vacuum technology capture up to 95% of all hair trimming. I just wondering how long is the warranty. The trimmer has 2 years warranty include, plus you can get one extra if you register with the 28 days this product on the producer website. But what about the vacuum trimmer? Is this vacuum trimmer easy to clean? I can easily tell you the truth. The cleaning system is straightforward. The vacuum chamber is removable and easy clean. You can remove the chamber, clean from the hair, put it back, and it's ready to use again. Remember that the vacuum chamber or hair storage has space for shaving your hair at least once and depend how you use it. The Remington MB6850 has many valuable features worth the price. I want to pause here before I will telling you all those product features. One of the most important here is the retail price. The product price is very low and extra you can have a discount on Amazon. If you want to check the price or order yours, go to my description under this video and there you will find a link to this product. If you like this video, hit the like and don't forget to click subscribe. If you did it, thank you very much. Let me tell you what is the greatest feature have this trimmer. Based on my experience, I like the adjustable comb that allow me to regulate the cut size and that you can remove the comb from the trimmer. Thanks to that, I can style my beard to the ending. The trimmer is very light and good on hand. the sound is not very loud, so you can use it in the public place and you don't need to be worried. I hope you believe me and I'm helping you to then learn more about this trimmer. Remember that the brand Remington has been helping define your style for 8 years. The most important question is why you should buy this one. In my opinion, if you are looking for a vacuum beard trimmer, that trimmer has everything that you are looking for from beard trimmer. And extra, you don't have mess thanks to the vacuum beard chamber. You can have a shave, trim with style and clean way. If you have more questions about this trimmer, feel free to ask, just comment below. I recommend you to watch my second video about this Remington trimmer. I will show you my first impression, how it works and how I use it. You should see the next video at the end of this. If not, you can find the link in the description as well. I hope that you enjoy it and see you in next following video.